Among the cracks in the healthcare system revealed by COVID-19 is a shortage of professionals often overlooked, physician assistants.
The urgency this year has been really amplified because of the pandemic.
10 years after the first physician assistants graduated from Canadian universities, there are fewer than 800 in the entire country. Those on the front lines and healthcare managers want more.
More physicians, more employers reaching out saying, we just want to hire a PA. And we essentially have to say, you know, you need to wait for the next class of graduates because there just isn't any movement right now. The number of postings is outnumbering the number of graduates.
At Ontario's McMaster University, applications for the two-year program starting this coming September reached the 1,200 mark. Unfortunately, the vast majority of those students are out of luck because they're competing for only 24 classroom positions.
We have been trying to make the case to governments across the country to increase those training spots.
But progress has been slow, in spite of endorsements from other professional groups like the Canadian Medical Association. Physician assistants are not a big drain on healthcare budgets. They're paid far less than the doctors who supervise them.
We perform complete patient history taking, so understanding a patient's complaint and why they're there to see us that day. We perform advanced physical examinations. We can order and we can interpret medical investigations. We can diagnose.
Their profession is developing. More provinces are regulating physician assistants to clarify their scope of practice. But with only 70 PAs being trained per year at four universities, they'll have a limited impact in clearing up pandemic backlogs in hospitals and reducing waiting lists for family doctors. Ross Lord, Global News.